Ready, set, go. I don't really know what to say. I mean, it's like interesting. It's just, it's interesting. What's up, guys? So today's dare was submitted by Okay Look It's Me, and she wants me to blend together a banana, mustard, mashed potatoes, and 3 strawberries. I love when you guys are specific. All right, so without further ado, let's get started blending. So I'm back with the dare. All I really smell is bananas. So let's predict this dare. It smells good, but I'm gonna predict this dare as going to be terrible. All right, so without further ado, let's get into the dare. Ready, set, go. Interesting. I mean, it's like interesting. It's just, it's interesting. Let's take another sip. I taste a hint of mustard, but it tastes like bananas and strawberries. It's good. I really don't know what to say about this day. Because that's just good. I can't believe how good this is, actually. I thought this was looking bad. Let's take one last sip. Alright. So, let's review this dare. So this dare was a heck of a lot better than I thought it was going to be. I mean, I thought I put a ton of mustard in there. I'm like, I'm not skipping out on the mustard. And I'm like, I'm gonna put a lot in there. Really, all I tasted was strawberries and bananas, which was surprisingly shocking to me. So I really don't know what to say about the dare. So overall, I think this dare was quite delicious. All right, so if you wanna see what I'm doing next time, or if you submitted a dare and I accepted it, and you wanna see what I'm going to be doing your dare, head on over to my website, patrickchupa.com, click the dare schedule link in the navigation, and you'll come to a page with a nice table, and it shows you all the dares that I've accepted and when I'll be doing them. If there's something you'd like me to do on a future episode of I Dare Ya, whether it be blending a bunch of ingredients together like this or something simple, submit in the comments below, but please keep in mind the ingredients have to be vegan, no meat, dairy, seafood, eggs, or honey. And if you submit ingredients that aren't vegan, I will let you know. If you enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up down below. Also down below is the subscribe button. Click it now. I upload awesome content like this every week. You can check out my upload schedule in the description below. Alright, so thank you, Okay Look It's Me, for the dare. I love you guys. I'm Patrick Trippy, and as always, thanks for watching.